Hola, amigos. Welcome to Fabulous Mexico. I just woke up from my siesta, and I'm ready to go eat a taco. That's an exotic Mexican food that they eat sometimes. I am well versed in all sorts of foreign cultures. That's a ham. Another specialty in Mexico. That was the Frito Bandito popping out of the barrel. He's mad at us because we stole his Fritos to eat with our sandwich. He's supposed to be the only one who steals Fritos. Whoa! Dude, what's a mole doing here? That doesn't make any freaking sense. I mean, that is clearly... Well, maybe it's a rat or a mouse. I don't know, it looked like a mole. But what would a mole be doing on planet Earth? Everybody knows that moles only live on Mole World. Wait. What about the kind of moles that we have here? I need to quit falling. Ah, yes. Heal me, medkit. I mean, what about Hans Mole Man? Oh, that wasn't so bad. I think Hans Mole Man is a hybrid creature caused by the breeding of an Earthling with a Mole Worldian. Oh god, I hate this level. I hate this level so much. Because there's bees in the jars and there's snakes on the ground. Of course, you can't kill the snakes. I'm supposed to be able to go into that freaking saloon. Get the hell out of my way, snake. There. God, was that so hard. Yeah, they must be mice. And you have condors dropping dynamite on you. And you have Samity Sam dropping anvils. And bombs. God, there's so much shit in the stage that can kill you. La Cantina. That sounds refreshing. I could use a sip from a canteen myself. Oh, you stupid buzzard. Or whatever you are. What did I say before? I said something. Condor? I don't know. I guess it's probably a buzzard. I don't know much about birds. Except cockatiels. Which, despite popular belief, aren't the same thing as Cocker Spaniels. You learn something new every day. Oh, you stupid... Oh, no. No, 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 no. You are not going to deprive me of my medical treatment. This is America, where... Oh, wait, no, it's not. It's Mexico. This is Mexico, where every citizen is entitled to free medical treatment. sorry. Although, they do have cheap prescription drugs available over the counter. That's almost as good as free medical treatment. Oh, I ate the bomb. I ate the bomb and the bomb won. Whoa, I can drop through that? Sweet. I ate the bomb and the bomb won. When am I going to learn not to break open jars? Yosemite Sam was down there firing his guns wildly. For some reason, he's invulnerable. Can't kill him. Can't even hurt him. Can't drop through there. Am I even going the right way? What's the point of this door? There's nothing back here. This is ridiculous and absurd. And I demand my money back. Oh well. Oh god! Taz, you idiot! Just because it's there doesn't mean you have to eat it. Oh boy, more free medical treatment. But how am I going to get to it without... Oh lord. Oh lord. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Thank you. God, this is precarious. I have to be careful not to break open the statues because the snakes with the bees in their mouth are going to come out and friggin' spit bees at me. Venomous bees. Bees infused with cobra venom. Africanized bees. African-American bees. Malcolm X bees. No! Hey, let's continue. Wonder how hard that is to get to. Okay. I can dodge this. This is a dodging situation. Fuck you. There we go. That might come in handy. I don't know. I don't think I'll have to continue. Hopefully not. I'm doing better on this level than I thought I would. Whoa! Whoa! What is your malfunction? My malfunction is that I care too much. And there's Yosemite Sam himself. Let's see if we can just sneak past him. Nope. This way to the stadium. We've got a bull to fight. This boss is kind of a pain in the ass. Whoa! We have to trick him, basically. We have to trick him into hitting those walls. Which I don't know how we're supposed to do. If we don't have any red. Or whatever. No capes, no swords. Whatever they use to fight bulls. Sadly, my entire knowledge of bullfighting comes from cartoons. Apparently, it's a pretty barbaric sport and they actually kill the bulls. God, would you hit the wall? What do I have to do to make a bull hit a wall? Do I have to... Oh, I remember. I have to kind of spin and bounce. Maybe. I don't know, it sort of worked that one time. There we go. Oh, fuck off. I don't know how many hits he takes. Hopefully not many. Yeah, that looks like the trick. I hope I'm not supposed to be hitting him when he's unconscious. Motherfucker. You son of a cow. Oh, come on. Oh, you bastard bull. This bull is on parade. How come the stadium's nothing but mice? Alright, we killed him. We done killed us a bull. And we escaped from Mexico to the Haunted Castle. Which is adjacent to Mexico somewhere. I love the music for this part. It's a nice little Irish ditty. Just a little Irish ditty. Okay, I'll leave this level for next video. I'm Duke of the Bomb. See you next time in Taz and Escape from Pretty Much Everywhere. See ya!